Είναι αυτόν φωνή σας, Θεβούλ.
Alexandrians! We must stand against the sickness that... Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Phanos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Get out of my way! Out of my way!
What are you playing at?
Είναι από τα νύλ, πότα σου ανέβαια.
Άλογος πράξης.
Οι, τους μέιζομες αυτοσύν.
We'll attack on sight here.
Anyone have any food, water, anything?
Could do with a bit of food, though. Ah, carried to safety. An experience like no other.
Will you be still?
No! Do not leave me here. I need to get out of this place. Faster, big man. We have a revolution to make happen. Ah, this reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance.
I pray you, be quiet.
Hey, careful there, big guy. Thank you. But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios Philakidae seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me, I'll find my way back to the theater.
Thank you, Frank. Let me get back. Get down!
Hey. I'll fight.
Wait a second.
Death for you.
Simba Owl.
If you see anything at all, call it out.
Where is that treasonous fool?
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Gatanios? He fled, and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos, and our masterpiece will go on.
Be calm. You will be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as...
Be still. I think I hear them.
Sir, I believe he's an actor.
You know, you are...
Hey!
Alarm! Got trouble here!
Hey, what's that finish?
You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
I have no idea what you speak of.
You are a perfect brooding hero. A grand story until the gods smack him down mightily for his temerity.
That is not helpful.
But such a tragedy this will be. But such a tragedy this will be. All will be pushed to tears.
Hang on, hey! Hi, poet!
I will not.
Your corpse!
Phanos awaits you.
Thank you, friend. I'm sure Kapanios will find us eventually. He always does. When the danger is past, of course.